Hey, Dallas, shut the fuck up. Y'all keep booing, I'ma keep doing. Bunch of bitches. That's how y'all wanna do it? Let's fucking do it. Keep booing, I keep doing.
Listen, I started Jake off and I'ma finish him.
Hey, what if he dies? Hope to God that doesn't happen, but I heard that Mike Tyson took the, you know what, Jabberino. And he's old. And I heard those who took the Jabberino, if they, you know, raise their heart rate or something like that, that then the things start to happen, you know, the heart failing and stuff like that. Hopefully that doesn't happen, you know what I mean?
Yeah, come on, fuck Jake Paul. Fuck Jake Paul. Fuck Jake Paul. Fuck Jake Paul.
He just
fuck
want...
Jake Paul. I like that fuck shit, Jake. Yeah.
They just want to raise the revenue, right? They're like haters, yeah. Bring more hate, means more eyeballs, means more views.
Hey, I hope y'all keep that same energy when I knock this old man the fuck out.
Mike Tyson is risking serious injury against a powerful 27-year-old who is in his prime. What do you say to that?
I don't know if he's in his prime. He's fat.
Hey.
He should be lean and mean.
Don't talk shit about us fat people. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We come and, you know, we'll beat you up, you know, with our belly.
He's fat and funky. I saw him with his shirt off the other day. He's fat. I thought, did you start training already?
Hey, Buster Douglas was fat, am I right?
I know, but you're no Buster Douglas.
I'm better. I'm better.
No,
and I'm gonna end you quicker than he did. And you'll remember that forever. You started me off. I appreciate that, Mike. I love you. I love you. Like a father loves his son, but I must discipline you. You're going down, old man.
Okay, I love you too.
Mike.
I mean, this is acting.
A number of people say when they talk about this fight, they say if Mike Tyson doesn't get Jake Paul early and get him out of there early, there's no way he can go all 8 rounds and win this fight. What do you say to that?
Okay, whatever. It's hard to even really be. He's not going to win. Look, he couldn't even knock out Nick Diaz. Nick Diaz is 40 pounds. How's he gonna knock
him out? It's Nate Diaz. Nate Diaz.
Yeah. What's the other guy? Anderson Silva. He didn't get knocked those little guys. How's he gonna knock me out?
Anderson Silva is little. I think it's bigger than Mike Tyson. And I love Mike Tyson.
Jake. Majority of your fights, we've certainly seen the power on display.
Who did he knock out? Who did he knock out? Little children. He didn't knock out, never knocked out a real man. Come on.
He's questioning your power, Jake. He's saying you haven't knocked out a legitimate fighter of his ilk.
He didn't knock out Tommy Fury.
Your response to that, Jake?
Hey, look, he's right. I can't stand here and say I did those things, but what I promise to the people is on July 20th, Mike will be put to sleep, and he will feel my power, and I will go down as the man who put Tyson to sleep for the last time.
Mike, let me ask you this. For the 200 million who will be watching this fight around the world, well over 80,000 people that will be in AT&T Stadium, what can you guarantee these people they will get on July 20th when you step in the ring with Jake Paul?
Listen, we're here. We did enough talk, and I'm ready to fight.
Jake Paul, same question. For these people who come out, they're gonna pay their hard-earned money to AT&T Stadium. They're gonna get to see you, Mike Tyson, Katie Taylor, Amanda Serrano, H2O Sil, what can you guarantee they're going to get for their money on July 20th?
The gods sent us for a war of the ages. And I respect Mike. He's a legend. But it's time. It's my time now. There's a reason why I have the same birthday as Customato. Because I'm going to teach you how to fucking box,
really.
Mike.
He has the same.
Okay.
Birthday. That's interesting.
Folks, that's the main event.
I can't even get mad at this guy because everybody knows this guy's talking out of his ass. I can't even get mad at this guy.
What is one thing people don't know about you?
Mike, what is one thing people don't know about you?
None of their fucking business.
Good answer.
I want to kiss Mike's big juicy lips.
You want to kiss me?
Indeed.
He said he wanted to kiss you.
That's so ironic that he said that, because I saw a picture of him dancing at 16 doing a little dance on YouTube, and for some reason I had an erection.
How you doing, man? So you're Iron Mike, man. The bad.
I mean, this is silly. You know what I mean? Like, they're going to places you don't even want to go to. You know what I mean? To pump this fight up.
Best man on the planet. How's this fight gonna go, man, against this Disney kid?
Hey, listen, right? It was good while it lasted for Jake, okay? It was good while it lasted. It's not gonna last much longer. You're fat, Jake.
Right here. This is the Schmo with the Schmo Zone. Question for the legend, Iron Mike Tyson. Mike, Jake Paul has aspirations to be a world championship level boxer. From what you've seen so far, will he be a world champion boxer someday?
Hey, let me just be honest. He's improved a lot. Yes, he did improve a lot. But he's not going to have a good night when he fights me on July 20th.
What did his ribs feel like when he touched them on Monday during the face-off?
They felt pretty hard.
Make up your mind, were they hard or am I fat?
Well, you're fat, but you had hard muscles, okay? But outside your muscles, you're fat.
Lay off the weed.
How do you respond to people who are critical about this fight taking place in the first place at all because of your differences, particularly your age?
Well, I don't see too many people critical about it. Look at this. Ha, 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 ha.
Critics, I mean.
Excuse me?
Critics, you know, people
who?
In the industry.
Tell me who. Name of somebody.
Folks.
You? Who?
No, folks who say it. Thanks.
Yeah, I know. Thanks.
Right here in the hat.
Jacob Detamore with the ticket in Dallas. My question's for Jake. Jake, you say you want to be a serious boxer and you want to be a contender and be a title holder. So then when in your career are you going to actually fight a contender in your weight class and not do gimmick fights?
I think he just called Mike Tyson a gimmick.
Mike Tyson's 58 years old, or will be at the time of the fight. Yes.
So
as much as I respect
him?
Mike Tyson
will you
and
fight
his...
Him?
What did you just call me again?
I didn't call you anything.
What did you call me?
I didn't call you anything.
But he did, though. He called you a gimmick. Clown show. Meaning, he thinks you're a chump.
It's been 4 years in this sport, and I've done more to it than any boxer in the history of the sport. So in due time, sir, I will be fighting for a world championship, and I will be shutting you the fuck up and making you eat your own words, just like the rest of these fucking punks.
AT&T Stadium, Arlington, Texas. It will be the massive biggest...
Yeah, it will be interesting to see, but it is a little bit of a circus because of the age. You know, you have to be real. The age... Well, I think his power will still be there, but his gas tank will probably, you know, gonna run out. His gas tank. And without the gas, you have no power, right? So, he has to get him out of there in 1-2 rounds, maybe. You know what I mean? 1-2 rounds. unless he's on some fucking steroid that can keep your gas tank unhumanly, you know, full, then yeah, I believe he will beat Jake if he has a inhuman gas tank. That's all it's about, the gas tank. That's what I think. So what is it? It's like 2 months from now though, right? 2 months. If you have any suggestions, put it in the comment section.